And my guest tonight will be battling for the Universal Championship. First, let me introduce you to the challenger, Samoa Joe.
Let's get this over with.
Now, please welcome, joined by his advocate, Paul Heyman, the Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar. Now, gentlemen, I've had a number of questions.
Wait, Cole, hold up. Nobody came here today to hear your questions. And I have no idea why I am still answering questions. All I've done since I've won this spot is make statements. Every week I've come out and I've made a statement. So I have a few questions for my opponent and his advocate. Paul, I need to ask you something. How did it feel? How did it feel, Paul, when I put you
in
my clutch?
Wait a minute, Joe.
Joe,
you're fighting me on Sunday. You're not fighting Paul Heyman. Let me tell you how this works, okay? All right? I'm the champ. You're not. On Sunday, I walk into the ring as the champ, and I walk out of the ring as the champ. You get nothing.
I get nothing.
Nothing, Joe.
That's funny because I've been getting a piece of you each and every week, and you've done nothing. I've choked your advocate unconscious. You've done nothing.
You're a coward,
I've got to
Joe.
You. You've done
you're
nothing.
A coward. You're nothing but a coward.
I'm a coward, right?
That's all you are.
Oh, that's all I am, is a coward. Well, that's funny because every time you come looking for me, you can't seem to find me, but I've found you.
I ain't been looking for you, Joe. You got it all wrong. You've been looking for me.
Oh,
you
really?
Know why? Because I'm the champ.
Oh,
everybody's looking to be the champ.
Well, let's go, champ. If you're the champ, let's go, champ. Let's do this for real then. Why are we playing around? Why are we messing around?
That's why we're here.
You know what's real funny? You're the champ. You don't sweat me, yet I'm quarantined somewhere else in the building. They got you set up way far away from me. That's for your protection. That's for your protection.
Listen, you ain't going to get under my skin, all right? I know where you're coming from. Hell, I did the same damn thing when I beat The Rock, John Cena, Triple H. The list goes on, Joe. I understand what you're trying to do.
You're gonna drop names, right? You're gonna drop names, all these people you've beaten. I've been choking out the best for 20 years. Daniel Bryan, I did him. AJ Styles, I did him.
Wow.
Roman Reigns, I did him. Seth Rollins, I did him. And Brock,
is this happening?
I'm doing you next.
You really do it.
You know what's so funny? You guys are real smug and real silly when I'm real confident.
Smug.
Hey, and your advocate, he talks real big when I'm not around, but when I show up, it's a very different tune. So I'll tell you what, boys, why are we playing around? Why are we doing this? Why are we doing this face to face?
I think he's coming for you.
Come find me. Come find me, Joe.
We got nothing to listen about. We're done talking. Brock! What?
You got 16.
Yeah, hey. Know who you are, office. Know who you are, office. I'm going to remind you who I am.
Come on,
where's
come
Brock? Joe, listen. No. Brock. Get
him.
Hurry up.
Come on, Joe. Come on, buddy. Come on, Joe.
I'll say no. I'm knocking you out!
Come on, Joe!
Let's go! I'm putting you down!